people of America. I was at this here McDonald's on Dorset. It's Monday night. I was just disrespected in there. Almost got in a fight with the gal in there. First of all, my first issue is the drive-thru was filled all the way up and I had to walk inside. So then I'm already mad because I gotta get out in the car and go inside. So I go inside, I politely say, "Hey, can I have a McRib meal? Large size with the Dr. Pepper." And the lady said, "Okay, that'd be $6.58. I said, "Ain't you forgetting something, ma'am?" And she said, "Well, what?" I said, "You're supposed to offer me the extra McRib for $1 when you buy the McRib meal." You ain't gonna believe it. She looked me up and down. And she said, "Well, don't look like you need the extra McRib." Excuse me, bitch? I throw punch that bitch. I knocked her ass down. So if you come to the Dorset McDonald's and you see a lady named Charlene in there, tell Carla sent you. And then you throw punch her. Punch her in the cooter. I don't give a damn. This is against my civil rights. Fuck you, McDonald's. On Dorset. Not all the other ones. I like all the other ones.